Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to do an experiment on PLA filament being exposed to different environments and how it would affect the print after the exposure. For this experiment, we'll be exposing it to water for a certain time period. I actually put this roll of filament into the water and left it for roughly 2 weeks. So let's see whether or not it would actually impact the printing process or the end product. Let's take it out and briefly wipe it down, and then we'll put it into the hot end and start printing with it. Here it goes. So far, it looks like it's printing and sticking normally to the blue tape. I don't see any issues here. I was actually expecting some popping or hissing noises from the water that was either absorbed by the filament or some excess water, but I actually don't hear anything at all. It's printing just fine. So I actually ran out of filament and I couldn't finish the gem, but let's remove it and take a better look at it. It doesn't seem like anything is out of the ordinary. I don't see any gaps or any effects from the filament being submerged into water. Interesting. Well, there we have it. We tried printing with filament that has been exposed to water for 2 weeks. And it doesn't seem to have much of an effect on the filament. It still prints and the model came out fine, apart from running out of filament, but there's no after effects at all to the filament. Well, that's the end of our experiment today. Before I end, I just want to remind everyone about Tinkerine U. It's a great platform to explore about 3D printing. We also have a lot of free teaching resources and challenges that can help you jumpstart your classroom. So be sure to take a look at it. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up. And if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experiments you'd like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.